preventing compressor oil from entering the sewage system is a must. In most countries, it is even required by law to protect the environment. The OWS 25-5300 from Pneumatech gets this important job done with maximum effectiveness and zero hassle maintenance. The OWS separates out more free oil and stable emulsions to deliver more complete filtration. It's simply a better oil-water separator thanks to its dual-stage treatment. First, the condensate enters the unit via one or more inlets. It passes through a diffuser, which already filters out the bigger solid particles. Next, the condensate seeps through a polypropylene filter that absorbs the oil but not the water. The condensate remains in this first chamber for a while, allowing an additional filtration to take place. Any remaining free oil will float to the top, where it is absorbed by the filter bag. Next, the condensate flows into the second chamber. Here, activated carbon separates the remaining oil droplets from the condensate. For stronger emulsions, we also offer organoclay cartridges. The result is wastewater with an oil content as low as 5 parts per million. It meets the most stringent purity standards and contributes to a cleaner environment. Unlike traditional oil-water separators, the OWS is extremely low maintenance. Its service kits ensure a long service interval of 4,000 hours, and maintenance is quick and effortless. Removing and replacing the filter bags and cartridges takes only minutes. To find out more about the OWS 25-5300, visit pneumatech.com.